Oh, that's an understatement.
Yeah. Well, they need perfection is what they need. The final team in the artistic swimming free competition, the free finals, is the People's Republic of China. They will have just watched that performance from the Russian Olympic Committee team. They know what they need to do.
So this is their routine ode to the heroines, the artist Zhang Yongchun. Very quickly into this first highlight. So powerful, this team. The execution is absolutely superb, the difficulty, but they also have the artistry. So watch carefully, see if you can see any synchronization errors. Difficult timing, very impressive. Intricate, the changes and the contrast. Oh, beautiful.
On that lift.
Unbelievable, the height. And towards the end of the program as well, when they would be absolutely exhausted.
performance by the People's Republic of China. Well, whatever the determination of the results, whether it's gold, whether it's silver, they have left nothing in the pool. They gave it everything.
Look at that balance. You're absolutely right. They gave that everything. They could not have done more. It was a truly world-class performance. It was powerful. It was just fascinating to watch. Yeah. It was so intricate, the quick changes. I mean, look at this.
That was something I noticed as well, the speed of a lot of the movements as well. Very easy to become out of sync in that, but they kept the synchronisation, that corkscrew with two swimmers, perfectly timed.
Yeah, I mean, we were watching it in slow motion then, but when you see it in real time, it was, yeah, it looks pretty much perfect, didn't it? It was very good indeed. I really, really enjoyed that choreography. And they are truly, I'm going to say a class in their own, yeah. But they're not, are they? Because,
no.
You know, they have their work cut out here. We'll have to wait and see what the judges think. Definitely it will be a podium place without any doubt at all, but what colour that will be, we'll have to wait and see. But the strength and the fitness of these athletes is unbelievable.
It was a dynamic performance by the People's Republic of China as they come on to the presentation podium to receive their score from the judges. This is the final team of the artistic swimming team free routine.
Score. Execution.
Execution. And it's a score of 97.300. They take the silver, and the Russian Olympic Committee will take the gold. And the same placings as the duet with Ukraine, taking out the bronze medal. The overall score for China, 193.531.